This is going to be some normal pool fishing on the Ohio River today. Last time we were out, we did pretty good right when we got there, and then a heavy water drop started to take place, and we think that's what turned off the fish. We're going to see if there's anything to a day bite. It's about mid-September, 50s at night. We had to break out the big net because our other big net has too small of a mesh, which the mesh is the lining there. And there was just way too many small fish in there. Probably about 600 or 700. This is definitely gonna be a big net full. I better be ready for this. Just marked a couple up in here, so we're gonna drop some lines and see if there's some blue catfish. Maybe we haven't been able to catch any for weeks, pretty much months, so it'd be cool if they were up in here. And we're using pretty standard stuff for tackle, about 50 pound line. I'm using 60 pound leader, and I believe John is using 100 pound leader. What's it feel like?
A little spank. Fish.
Think it's catfish?
Yeah. Little one.
Yeah. Finally, getting a skunk out of the boat. Knew this spot had to produce. I can take it. That thing's belly, just laying in the mud.
Yep, tells you they're down there tight. He's hooked. Comes on the old flapper.
Oh yeah, flapper shad, baby.
Yeah, man, look at that thing.
I'd say it's about a 40, 50 pounder.
Easily.
Hey, but the skunk's out of the boat, finally. We've been waiting all day for that. Got him?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sweet.
What do you think?
I mean, he's a little bigger than the last one, but
good.
He's not.
Is he giving you something?
Big, but
was that one on? Is that live?
No, it's cut.
Well, we moved over to a river bend. We got a lot of rock structure out here. Figured they'd be coming up out of the deep hole that we're sitting on to feed in the shallows, and that's right where he had that one.
Dark.
Yeah. Thing looks sweet.
Don't do it.
Yeah.
It's a good fish.
Nice old fish. We get him back.
Hit.
Yep. It's like 10 minutes after the last bite, if that. Decompress. I don't want to just yank him in. It's a shovel. It's a little one. He keeps doing head rolls like he's a blue. First fish of the night. Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. We caught one shallow and one deeper.
Man, that hurt.
What'd it get? Did he shake you?
Yeah, he did.
He's got a little yellower color, a little lighter fish. Number two out of here. Not bad.
Yeah. Oh, turd. Yeah, I'm trying to be. Feel like a good one? That's accidental fish. It's the third one out of spot.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, we'll go under that one. I'll help you out if you need it. Here you go.
He just started swimming out into the channel.
Good. We don't miss him as much. Save did take a little drag.
Yeah. It's solid right there.
Yeah, it was a good bite.
Boy, he can hang out right there all night. He doesn't even want to move.
Yeah, he's using that current.
This is a better fish. Oh.
Good.
It just took a little bit of line there. Ooh, ooh. Damn. Oh man, this might be a PB, dude. I do believe it's PB, dude. This feels like a really heavy fish.
It should. Looks like he's a... Yeah, I might hook the tail on this thing.
Yeah, go ahead. Just go along
with that. Yeah. Just make sure you keep it that way. Goes down to that prop.
Dude, he just keeps feeling drag. To expect here.
Oh, oh my goodness.
That's a nice one for sure. Wow. What?
That's a nice one.
That might be PB, dude.
That might be your new PB right there.
Wow. Okay, you're gonna start doing that stuff, aren't you?
You can get the net on your road.
Oh my. He might break 30. I'm not sure.
Twenty-five? 25.
Yeah.
Good fish. I knew he was gonna be close. Good fish, buddy.
Yeah, that is awesome.
Beautiful fish.
Anyone that's watching, please take your time with these bigger fish, especially out of these deep holes. You don't want something like that to die. They could be 25 years old. And that was an extremely fun fight.
Ready?
Ready?
Turn around and pull on them.
Okay. Here she goes. Yep, straight down.
Pretty awesome.
Man,
That was a legit bite. There's no question about that.
Wow.
Now that was fun. Taking some drag, Izzy?
Nah.
It's like he's putting up a fight.
Careful, don't drink.
Another one. Oh boy, he's a feisty one. He's looking to take some knuckle skin.
That was a nice little flatty.
Getting another bite right after I turn the camera off.
Looks like he's got him.
Oh, that's a small, small one. Just... yeah.
You want me to mat him? I tried to eat my gizzy, just couldn't get it in him. I don't know, dude. I better just grab a net just in case.
Not super big, I don't think. I did put a little mojo on you. He didn't come up. He's not super huge. Trust me, there would be none of this. I'm moving him up.
Better than that last one, you know. I like that fish more than the last one. I think he looks a little better, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's a little better.
No. Yeah, I mean, this is all in like an hour's time. We are fishing right off a point. on a river bend, and the area is just loaded with rock structure.
Yeah, a lot of them about this size, but hey, it's action.
Yeah.